shook. Hold on. Take a second. Visualize what you want. I'm now visualizing a bunch of dead monsters. How are you gonna get there? By not fucking up. Then open your eyes and actualize what is in your mind. Some secret shit right there. Fuck it, we're gonna use the power of positivity right here, boys. And ladies. Stay calm, take it one enemy at a time. Focus on not getting hit. That's all you gotta do. Oh yeah. Thank you. I believe. It's not what I meant to sing, but that's what I sang anyway, so that's what you get. Deal with it. I don't want any complaints about my fucking singing. Singing, this channel be nothing. Look at this fucking swagger. I'm so confident in my fucking abilities. Watch this shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Slightly better shape than we usually are here. All right. A spear. Spears are for other people. Just wanted a fucking bonfire. like that bonfire that I was promised. Oh god. Tears ahead. This feels bad. Oh, wait a second. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's gonna take 4,000, so...
Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. But who knows? Going hollow could solve quite a bit.
So you're still creepy. Good to know. Why do I get 10 Estus flags? I'm a little curious to see what I can do to those skeletons. Oh my god, we've made progress. I'd like to thank my mom.
Oh, hello. What is it? Very well.
I don't think I have another covenant. Hope I don't lose my fire magic.
Now let me share my miracles. Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith.
Just want to heal.
Come again. The effectiveness of the...
I'm almost about to cry, like seriously, I can't believe I actually made progress. That shield guy's still gonna be there. Give me a titanium shard or whatever the fuck that was. That's usually those were given by Black Knights. Pew pew! We do have fun. No! I've ever creepy guy. Creepy guy with bad haircut. It's the face. The place. Let's see if we can sneak up. Just get our souls really quick. Get the fuck out of here. Just a gigolo, everybody know. Ah. Oh, excuse me, I forgot I was on mic. That's disgusting. Ah, there it is. Woohoo! Shadow bought a Batista. Oh, woohoo! Ate a bowl of Batista. Oh, woohoo! I watch the X-Men. I hear the put it on the radio. Just laughing, good night, my life to be my life to well suit your mood. Cause you're so cruel, and you say, just good. You're so cruel, just like the ocean. Any more denizens of darkness you want to send my way? new areas, new enemies. This is fun. The Tomb of the Unknown Soldier's really gone to shit. Bad. Hey, buddy.
Still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I've just been freed. Allow me some time. I am free. Now I can get back to work.
Oh. I don't know if I should have let him out.
I am free. Now.
Illusory. A luxury wall. Oh, Mr. Fancy Man with four walls in his house. When I grew up, we only had three. We pretended we was on a sitcom. But the crowd never booed when my dad butt hit me. My dad never hit me. Where was that ladder? There was totally a ladder somewhere in here. And I was like, nah, screw that ladder. See? Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. Secret head. Ladder. Black ladder, black ladder. It rode a steed, a wraithful steed, huh? bombs across the flooded sea. To dress a queen that look good naked. Blackadder, blackadder. Should have gone back. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. All right, calm down. Steady. What's in the box? Right. Do some more investigative journalism. Summon Sun. Yeah, summon the sun, bro. Solaire. How do I summon Solaire? Sign is in front of the fog gate before the roof. Wow. Excuse me. Oh. Iggy piggy. Ziggy piggy. Ziggy piggy. Oh, Jesus. Dun 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 dun. dun, 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 dun. Oh. Dun, 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 dun. No. Fucked up. After a hard day of hollow killing, I prefer to settle down with a nice Estus flask. Estus flask. You absolutely, positively have to kill every motherfucker in the room. Then go to another room and kill every motherfucker in that room. Much different experience. Oh God. Oh, no. Motherfucker. Am I gonna have to fight every one of these motherfuckers? Are they all gonna come to life? Alright. It's break time.